Whilst in the press-up stance, roll forward onto the Swiss ball using your hands as guidance. Position hands shoulder width apart whilst balancing your feet on the Swiss ball. It is important to keep your head, torso and legs in a straight line. Whilst keeping the torso stationary, bring your knees up towards the abdominals, keeping the Swiss ball under control, extend the legs, rolling the ball back. And repeat.